and gentlemen, today's conference is titled Nuclear Order, Stability, Trends, and Challenges. There are three sessions in today's program, preceded by an inaugural session. We are immensely delighted to welcome Ambassador Enamul Haq as our chief guest and Madam Tahina Jinjua as keynote speaker for today's event. We will have six speakers for the three sessions following the inaugural. The first session will be chaired by Dr. Naeem Ahmed Salik. The second session will be chaired by Ambassador Tariq Usman Heather, and the third session will be chaired by Ambassador Ali Sermon Naqvi. I would like to request Ambassador Naqvi, Executive Director of CISS, to deliver his introductory remarks. Ambassador Naqvi has a long diplomatic career of 36 years from 1970 to 2006, which culminated in senior ambassadorial positions. He served in the United Nations both in New York and Vienna, as well as in Washington, D.C., London, Paris, and Brussels. Ambassador Naqvi was appointed Member Chairman's Advisory Council in the Pakistan Atomic Energy Commission after his retirement from Foreign Service and functioned as Advisor to the Chairman, PAEC, on International Affairs, with particular focus on IAEA matters. Ambassador Naqvi is the Founding Executive Director of Center for International Strategic Studies, Islamabad, which was established in 2010. It is an independent and autonomous think tank for research and analysis of current regional and international strategic issues from a Pakistani perspective.